You're coming up with that in your own head. I don't know why you're making this such a problem for yourself.
I know deep down, I'm the last person you want to be married to.
Can you please just trust that if I didn't want to, I would leave?
I can't trust anything anymore.
Why?
Just
what did I do?
Can't. You, trust me, you don't want to be with me.
Reviewed your footage, we have. Much drama there is. Very few ties of humanity. Miss their part of the overall narrative, they do. Competing thoughts, ways of life, beliefs, ideologies.
Can you tell us about what an experience that you've had with bipolar disorder that's affected you in your life recently?
I think the ongoing stress of work. So things can be going well and projects can be going fine. And so my mood can be very, very stable. And then people can act like complete assholes. And then things get difficult and there's last minute work. And so then my mood can go down and I can get angry. And then you combine that with a lack of sleep and just makes for a bad combination.
Just use like a drinking glass.
I'm not going to use a drinking glass.
You know what? Got an idea. Why don't we scratch the whole centerpiece idea, use the lemons we've got, and we make a better meal by putting it on top of the chicken that just burnt my mouth.
That's cool handcuffs, man.
Oh, this is the place. How's it going, dude?
Oh,
good to see you again.
It's going fantastic. Let me take this
for
you.
Be careful. That's super special.
Oh, that's dude. You're never going to see it again. Trust me. Everyone here.